Oshkosh Public Library is resuming some services that were dearly missed during the pandemic. They said services at Evergreen Manor will resume. DVDs, books, and other items can now be put on hold and picked up at the Manor building. You can put items on hold online through the library's website. You'll then get a call when the items are available. Anyone who checks out items from the library can return those items or pick up holds at Evergreen Manor.